Welcome to the revival. Namhlanje si phethe zokugcina. Welcome to the revival. I am Unjabulo Gumede. Unjabulo Gumede umfana wasesikhawini. Ngokhonza ngikhonze ibandla lasesikhawini Assemblies of God. Nginothando olukhulu melana the media but more in pertaining spiritual matters since ngiyumntwana kaNkulunkulu ngisindisiwe ngkolo. So the Revival TV, it came as a passion, as a dream. So ngaqala ngabuka ama spiritual programs ngabona ukuthi no, we can do this even elokishini ekhatsi or interview abefundisi, interview wonke umuntu who has a passion in terms of ahambise ivangeli or educate I development esivela kuyo elokishini, such in programs as now. So we wanted to zoom in with no, let's keep it ikati based, tata bonke abantu, let's have an ability to grow our local, ability to grow youth, ability to grow e-community in large. So now when we are zooming in the revival, so I show ikhuluma about more of spiritual matters, ikhonteteke kakhulu lapho, yakhonteteka kakhulu nanguma development, prayers. So all the programs that are pertaining in local growth or yonke into eleta into tuke bantwini, even abodokotela sizoba hosta la kwi show speaking about different types of diseases and cures and whatever. Why did I feel a need to start a revival? I need iqhamukele lana. We have ama beliefs ahlukene akontenteke endaweni ezingafani and sesigcine sesiwathi siyawa rationalize ngokuthi the certain belief or the certain religion is for the certain people. So kunabantu that election esibabonayo who like e belief Islamic. So we tend to criticize those people election but not knowing e content of e belief or e religion yabo. So I then sat down to and asked myself ukuthi how are we going to help our people or educate people or a special platform where we can educate people in terms of understanding more of irreligion, understanding more of spiritual matters, so that umuntu azothi fall in love. Over and above, I program yethu, it's not too spiritual based only. Yona ikhuluma more of ama developments, ama programs that people do in terms of interacting with ama community, ama foundation, ama corporations, ama bandla. So all those organizational structures that help people to grow. So we then thought of, no, let us make something that's going to revive what is still existing nakubantu, nabantu that they don't know their potential or omunye umuntu ongazinokuthi what is happening altogether. Some of the challenges that we have encountered on the revival, people are afraid to come up from the closet. That's one thing that I managed to spot it out. We want to engage people in large, ukuthi bafue to come and let one teach one in terms of understanding and knowing, because we are upgrading. We have this belief with the revival, but there is a generation that is coming and that generation need to know truth and need to know things that we never thought that we might know at this age and this point of time. So we are trying by all means to unpack things that are hidden to abantu esihlala nabo kwi society, ukuze umuntu angazi ukuthi into akayazi what is the reason behind or yini into oyazi noma yini into ongayazi. In this point of time we are trying to engage abantu about social issues. Our guest Uxoliswa came, we were speaking more of social issues. So there are things that I've learned individually that help the most ukuthi how to live or how to conduct yourself within the society. How do you present yourself so that people have learned about it? No, this guy has a future. This guy has a brighter future. This guy is smart. Or in how to present yourself. Mhlambe ebantwini, in the society, esontweni, even in the working environment. Kunezinto that you have to like develop, ukuxoxa nabantu, ukusebenzisana nabantu. So I've learned that through the revival. So the revival, I think it will upgrade abantu and help people a lot in terms of understanding life in general. It won't gonna be a program for only spiritual matters and only. No, we will see things and we have to zoom in into those things and